business like show business like no business I know. Everything about it is appealing, everything the traffic will allow. Nowhere could you get that happy feeling when you are stealing that extra bow. There's no people like show people. They smile when they are low. Yesterday they told you you would not go far. That night you open and there you are. Next day on your dressing room they hung a star. Let's go on with the show.
He's not moving.
He's asleep.
No, Frank, are you sure? Because I don't see him moving.
He's just fine. There's nothing wrong with him at all.
Don't take the risk of waking him up.
I know.
I can't take that chance.
I'm telling you. Listen, Jane, I have worked all day today. I am pooped. I gotta get some sleep. Yeah.
I know. We'll take turns. But one of us has to watch him.
I gotta get up early tomorrow and go to work.
And so do I.
You call water aerobics work?
Fine. I'll take first shift, but you have to sleep in the basement.
What?
Bray, you snore like an ape. The whole house shakes, and neither of us would survive.
All right. You take first shift. You come down at 3 o'clock. And I'll go to sleep, and that way we'll get 4 hours sleep, okay?
Okay, but take an alarm clock, just in case.
Just in case of what?
Well, in case I fall asleep up here and don't come down there to wake you up.
Well, if you're not coming down to get up, what was that noise?
Oh, I think his stomach growled.
Well, at least we know he's alive! Oh my God! What? Was that him or was that you?
TV. We'll both sit in the chairs and we'll play dumb.
Help me!